Minera San Cristobal presents its fifth sustainability report covering year 2019. In this document, the company informs its stakeholders about its performance in the economic, social, and environmental spheres. The report has been prepared in accordance with the core option of the GRI standards and the respective mining and metal sector supplement, and the principles of the ICMM, the International Council on Mining and Metals, an institution of which we are a member, which are aligned with the Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations. Our sustainability approach, sustainable development, is embedded in our corporate strategy and our way of thinking and acting. That is why we make our decisions taking into account the concerns and needs of our stakeholders. Our approach to sustainable development is mainstreamed at all levels of the company. This approach is managed through the processes of our management system. It comprises four main components: business management, product realization, services, and continuous improvement. In turn, the components are made up of different systems that interact in a dynamic manner through the flow of knowledge, consisting of internal and external learning and feedback from the stakeholders. Our management system is aligned with the ICMM principles, through which we also contribute to the Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations. At MSC, we have the real potential to contribute to most sustainable development goals, directly impacting or influencing them in order to increase the positive impact and reduce the negative impact of our operation. What is the ICMM? It is the International Council of Mining and Metals that promotes mining with principles, fair and sustainable. 27 mining and metals companies and 35 associations are part of this institution. The ICMM vision is that mining and metals is a respected industry, trusted to operate responsibly and contribute to sustainable development. The member companies undertake to apply the 10 ICMM principles and its 8 position statements. The principles represent a framework of good practices for sustainable development in the mining and metals industry. Regarding the ICMM alignment, this year progress was made in the following topics related to the principles and position statements: risk management, comprehensive model, risk committee, adaptation of matrices, human rights and indigenous rights, policy review, proposed manuals of MSC and the contractors, due diligence, triple seal on free of child labor, forced labor and discrimination, biodiversity and climate change, study and proposals for action, energy, protected areas, etc. Participation in the self-evaluation pilot project, performance expectations, economic performance. At the national level, MSC paid taxes for the amount of $230.5 million corresponding to the year 2018, as well as advanced tax payments for an amount of $115.6 million corresponding to the year 2019 and due in 2020. Royalties paid to the Department of Potosí in 2019 amounted to $40.1 million, accounting for 85% of royalties, with the remaining $7.1 million, or 15%, destined only for the municipality of Colchaca. At MSC, we want our presence to generate well-being in the communities of the region. That is why we support and carry out various projects that create a significant indirect economic impact in the region. In 2019, we invested almost $1 million for the maintenance of roads in the area around the San Cristobal mine and the main roads that go to Avaroa on the border with Chile. We contributed a matching $3 million to the ongoing project for asphalting the Puente Rio Grande Cruce Laguna Colorada highway, thus fulfilling the agreements signed with the municipal governments of Colchaca and San Agustin. From the initial stages of development and during construction of the San Cristobal mine, we have fully funded the construction of more than 200 kilometers of roads and bridges, 172 kilometers of electric transmission lines, and 65 kilometers of railways. Production. The production of Minera San Cristobal in 2019 was as follows: 447,000 tons of zinc-silver concentrate, 82,000 tons of lead-silver concentrate. Environmental performance. In 2019, our good environmental practices continue to focus on efficient water use, the implementation of measures to reduce dust dispersion, and the rehabilitation of areas disturbed by mining operations. In 2019, there were no environmental incidents to be reported to the competent environmental authority for the activities of our company, nor were there any fines or non-monetary penalties imposed on us for not complying with environmental laws or regulations. Social performance. In order for the different productive and social projects to materialize, we enter into strategic alliances with cooperating entities, the municipal government of Colchaca, government entities, and other actors that coordinate and interact to achieve the economic, social, and environmental objectives set forth in the strategic plan. We provide technical and financial support to the sustainable development projects of the Consultative Council Los Lipes San Cristobal. The Consultative Council is a representative body for co-participation of the leaders from the communities of direct influence who enjoy legitimate recognition, and it carries out a strategic plan to promote local development of the communities. In terms of social performance, we can mention the following highlights. Reception of 70% of the equipment obtained from the municipal government of Colchaca and financed by the National Health Program of the central government. 85 ventures were set up, 146 new jobs were generated, and 508,567 visitors were welcome, of whom 48,409 were foreign national tourists and 460,158 local and regional customers. It was possible to produce 7,675 kilograms of artisanal pre-roasted quinoa. This generated an income of $46,315 for the group of women entrepreneurs in quinoa in Culpinacá. Participation in the Camelids project of 520 cattle farmers from 9 communities, decrease of the mortality of young animals to 11%, and increase of the live weight of adult llamas to 81.03 kilograms. In 2019, 50 animals were slaughtered at the slaughterhouse, 123 kilograms of jerky, 289 kilograms of sausage, and 1,053 kilograms of fresh meat were commercialized. Support for the water committees of the communities of San Cristobal and Culpinacá in the upgrade and maintenance of their pump-based water collection systems. Strengthening of the drinking water and sanitary infrastructure committees, drawing up bylaws, regulations, and consumption tariffs. We awarded scholarships to promising students from the communities for postgraduate studies in Spain. Our people. In 2019, we had 1,381 employees distributed in the camp and our offices in the cities of Potosí and La Paz, as well as 1,036 contractor employees. Thus, we reached a total of 2,417 workers. Our internal regulations and the Code of Ethics and Business Conduct contain provisions to ensure and promote a harmonious human relationship in the company. Our mutual respect policy states that harassment, discrimination, verbal or physical actions of threat or harassment are not tolerated. Within labor relations, we support the right to freedom of association and collective bargaining. Thus, we have a workers' union, the Sindicato Mixto de Trabajadores Mineros de San Cristobal, which was created in 2010. Our approach to labor relations revolves around regular interaction with trade union leaders within a mutually respectful dialogue on workers' needs and a joint resolution of any problems that may arise. The core characteristics of the negotiation process are based on our values and are intended to provide solutions that benefit both parties. In 2018, the San Cristobal Union of Mine Workers submitted a document demanding that the company should make payments for Sunday work and other issues. This led to legal proceedings before the Ministry of Labor and judicial bodies. Between the months of August and September 2019, we faced a 20-day labor stoppage. The legality of this strike and the resulting arbitral award were both questioned. Subsequently, negotiations started and led to the signing of a series of agreements and a consolidated award from the perspective of both the Ministry of Labor and the judicial bodies. In September 2019, we managed to finalize a series of agreements concerning the years 2018 and 2019, endorsed by an arbitral award. Health and safety. The safety and health of our collaborators have the highest priority within our management policy, which is one of our core and intrinsic values. All of our efforts to improve our performance in safety and health are carried out through preventive programs, which guide us towards the goal of achieving a culture of prevention following the guidelines of OHSAS 18001 and the other international voluntary standards. In the area of safety, in 2019, the following programs were implemented. Electrical safety. risk management, IRO and ISOP inspections, observation, and strengthening of the contractors. In the area of health, following up on the work of previous years and always in line with our strategic objectives, we implemented three health management programs: occupational health program, medical care and emergency program, health prevention and promotion program. Our health management system has been certified since 2014 in accordance with Health Business Standard NB512001. This makes us the only mining company in Bolivia that has this certification. At Minera San Cristobal, we perform our operations by combining the use of state-of-the-art technology with the permanent training of our employees, strict industrial health and safety controls, preservation of the environment and sustainable development, contributing to a progress of the region in which we operate, the Department of Potosí, and the country as a whole. For these and other reasons, we are considered the main mining project in Bolivia.